Hey everyone, welcome back to Larash XO. Today we're going to jump right into the second video of the Goolish series. As you know me, I show you how to do DIY projects, so I'm going to show you how to do two Halloween decorations, both under $5. This first project, I like to call it the Monster Silhouette. And what it is all that you see in front of you. Go to Google, pick your favorite image, and when you're done, you're going to want to save it and zoom it in. The first step in creating the silhouette is getting black paper and taping it against the window. When the sun is shining through, you're going to be able to trace out all the things that would get in the way of your image. The best thing to use is chalk because it can come off if you messed up, and it's visible to see. Once you're done tracing out your windows, you're going to want to tape your panels together. Here I'm using black wire tape, but if you don't have that, clear tape works too. Rather than looking at the bigger picture, all I did was save my favorite silhouette to my iPad, and then I was able to zoom in on specific areas that I was drawing out. Here I'm drawing out the bottom half, and I had special details because it was a mummy and it had some of its wrapping hanging off, and I needed to see where to do that at. Of course, if you're not an artist, you can always add your own twist like I did. It was a graveyard smash. They played the mash. It caught on in a flash. They played the mash. They played the monster mash. It may look big and funky now, but it'll come together when I cut it up. Once you have your pieces, label them so you don't forget. And make sure to keep your scraps. I'll tell you why in a second. It's now the mash. It's now the monster mash. The monster mash. And it's a graveyard smash. It's now the mash. It's caught on in a flash. It's now the mash. It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, racks a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them what is said. Then you can mash. Then you can monster mash. The monster mash. And you, my graveyard smash. Then you can mash. You'll catch on in a flash. Now, if you have been paying attention and you labeled your body regions, this part will be easier than putting a puzzle piece together. Remember how I said to keep your scraps? Let me show you what I meant by that. Do you see how once the body is up, there's a lot of light shining through it? Well, you're not going to want that, because later on I'm going to put up a tarp behind this image, and then at night when the light is shining through, you're going to be able to see these little gaps. So what I did is I kept my scraps, and I started to make shapes of the things that I needed to be covered. And even his leg right there is a little too short compared to the other side. So what I did is I grabbed the material and I'm going to make part of his leg to seem like it's more even. This is the sloppiest part of the project, because it doesn't matter where you put it as long as it's within the original lines. You can make tape chunks as big as you want and put paper anywhere that's going to cover what you need to be covered. So go crazy. So let's take a little break from that and move on to the second project. Here you're going to need a used paper towel roll, a glow stick in the color of your choice, then following after, scissors, tape, a pencil, and even a ruler. Before drawing in the eyes, get the ruler and draw two straight lines on the same curve of the tube. This will help to stencil in the eyes.
Dracula and his son. The scene was rocky while we're digging the sound.
When getting to the eyes, don't be afraid about cutting through the middle. When you're taping it up towards the end, it will look effortless.
With their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker 5.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
If you need help again with picking what kind of eyes, Google is your best friend. Here comes the tricky part. When you're going to put your glow stick inside of the tube, what you're going to want to do is have a long slack of tape. Tape it onto the inner corner of the tube, then slide the stick inside so that there's enough slack to go over the tube and onto the other side of it.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It
Nearing the end of your project, you're going to want to cut off the extra slack and tape the edges that you had to cut through to get to your eyes.
This mash was meant to, when you get to my door, tell them what is said.
Now going back to the first project, this is the outside view of my house. Wait for it. Bam! What do you think? So here I have the monster silhouette cutouts, and in the back I have a green table mantle to reflect the light even more.
He did the monster mash.
Ooh, and those creepy, eerie eyes. Don't they look so realistic? That little cutout is actually a leaf right in front of it. Imagine your bush full of these. Oh my gosh, it looks so scary. That's it, you guys. If you guys recreate this, please, please, please tag me on Instagram, and I cannot wait to see what you come up with. See you next video.